zoo.
I feel like a little kid excited. That's how excited I am.
Yes. We have a whole day at the zoo today.
An overwhelming zoo, let's just say that.
It's massive.
Massive. I don't know if we can do everything today.
Favorite exhibit?
Probably the bird, African bird exhibit. It was amazing. My favorite so far.
Yeah, I would say so too.
Yeah, this zoo is pretty amazing. You can see why it's world class. Nicole and I are lucky enough to live here now, so we can come here all the time. It's amazing. If you've never been here, you have to come here. The Zoo Tycoon. Like, if somebody could create their own little tycoon zoo world, they did it here. Zoo Tycoon to the Max happened here in San Diego. We'll see you at the next exhibit.
At the zoo. Someone told me it's all happening at the zoo. I do believe it, I do believe it's true. Oh, oh, oh. It It's a light and tumble journey from the east side to the park. Just a fine and fancy ramble to the zoo. But you can take the crosstown bus if it's raining or it's cold. And the animals will love it if you do. If you do. Something tells me it's all happening at the zoo.
Wow.
I do believe that. I do believe it's true. The monkeys stand for honesty, giraffes are insincere, and the elephants are kindly, but they're dumb. Orangutans are skeptical of changes in their cages, and the zookeeper is very fond of rum. Zebras are reactionaries, antelopes are missionaries, pigeons plot in secrecy, and hamsters turn on frequently. What a gas! You got to come and see at the zoo. At the zoo. At the zoo.
Been here for like almost a whole day, and still probably have only done half the park, the zoo, I'm sorry, but we're in the rainforest section now. Pretty cool.
Beautiful.
You can tell when the sun goes down, can't see much of the forest floor, artificial forest, but it's pretty nice. So far, my favorite exhibit has been all of the aviator ones with the birds, but sounds like we're going to continue on and hopefully have dinner here shortly. This place is open until 9 tonight, so it's going to be a fun night.
Happy Halloween!
Happy Hallows Eve.
Hallows Eve.
What's up? How are you feeling on this ride?
Very amazed, but also very scared.
We are very high up right now.
I know, we are.
This is so cool. Treetop Cafe.
Mm-hmm.
How's the wrap?
Pretty good. We had some breadsticks, marinara sauce, and now we're waiting on my pizza.
And we got the nice treetop bridge behind her. That's nice. Pretty cool spot. What do you think, babe?
Very cool. I'm a little bit scared.
It is kind of scary. Like, you can't see any animals now, so there's. If there's any animals that have made it out of their cages today, like, we are going to die. Anyway, very, very cool. Gonna have some fun at night in the zoo.
Our everyday life.